Here we go. So now I'm just holding it. It's clicking. It's taking forever, which the customer can stand to wait a little bit. The shoplifter can't.
We're working on a lot of AI to distinguish harmful behavior earlier on before somebody gets hurt.
This camera sensor has an AI model. If your arm moves six times, that model detects six times, and now things start to happen.
The interior labs that simulate a store, a command center. We have a simulation lab where we can recreate indoor, outdoor environments, including sound.
You can put customers in here. You could put employees in here. You could put active criminal offenders in here, and we can get an idea of dynamics, and we can change things. It's like football, where they're gonna break down the plays. Same thing here, you can break down plays.
We create the capability so that we can do simulations and learn in the labs, and then very rapidly translate that out and into the field. This is the only place that we're aware of in the world that's like this. It has this team that has the lab and field capabilities, the access, but also the models and how we look at things comprehensively and actually are able to take action and measure at those different scales. So I think that's a significant part of what's going on here at Safer Places Lab.